source.
Gallimore with an 8-yard return for the Cats. First and 10 for the Tiger Cats at their own 21.
No. I think it's if you lose the ball.
I think you're talking.
No, they're like, just take it.
Come on, boys. Here comes the boom. And the kick. Catch it. Or the drop, or let go out of bounds. And
there it goes, kick goes out of bounds.
Ahmed, first down.
Ticats will start out of their own 4-yard line.
It's Ahmed, first down. Ahmed TV. I forget his name, but they free us because they're teaching instructions and then that guy. He hit us.
Keep going. Pass complete to Gallimore. First Ontario, first down.
Because that one has it, the other one had it?
Yeah, CC had it, and Kip had it.
First and 10 at the 15.
I've heard of people actually passing out.
The Counter Bear probably has it. Counter Bear Police, he probably has it.
I don't know actually, because he's there might be one where he actually does like have like a
physical. Because I know the guy in the car.
Pass complete to Gallimore.
Because he does the rims up.
First down, Hamilton.
Also an arena, so. Like a cool arena, so it's not like hot.
Well, he was here. When 20 was
13-yard pickup for Gallimore.
Oh yeah, I think he was also there for the.
Stepped it around to the 28-yard line.
No, Moza.
Marley won the.
Moza the mascot. The Marley.
Oh, I know. It's a dog.
Yeah, it's a dog. Like, I don't know. It's Molly the dog.
Saint Bernard.
Saint Bernard dog.
Dragons to the carrier.
The police have a similar mascot.
First down, Hamilton!
And does the King have a St. Bernard too?
No, they have a Lion. The LA Kings?
Yeah. 12-yard run for Ragus.
Oh yeah, it's the Avalanche have
first
the dog.
First and 10 for 40 for your
cast. The St. Bernard, right?
So, yeah.
St. Bernard or Bailey? No, that's the LA Kings. My bad. I know the mascot name, like Bailey.
Hey Hamilton, we'll be back here at Tim Hortons Field on June 23rd for our home opener. Make sure you're here as we kick off the regular season against the Montreal Alouettes.
Yeah, Winnie from Milwaukee. She's an Alouettes fan.
She bounced it all over the place.
She made me crazy at Apple Rocky Bowling.
I basically showed everybody up with those six strikes in a row.
Tiger Town following every Tiger Town.
I'm talking about
this.
What the heck?
Is invited to join us on the field for Families on the Field, presented by our partners at Betterman. Make your way to the north end of Tim Hortons Field to continue the party after today's game.
If I had one more frame, I might have got one more frame.
I got turkey, I got two turkeys. Mama put the bag, I got turkey, and I got
no
turkey.
You got four in a row at one point.
Oh, five in a row?
Was it five?
Maybe.
Because I know you got like 170 in one row. Did you actually notice that the earpiece has a plant that they can block out the sun?
Come on.
I'm
too shaky.
First and 10 at the 52.
Because I should shake the camera around and people hate that. You know what I mean?
Another image stabilization. Like you can the camera doesn't actually like stay in one place.
Ragus, the ball carrier. Gain of 3, 2nd and 7.
I think if they win, they'll probably put Tucker Green on the scoreboard. Suck! It's true, bring it. I know my player will
pass complete to Ragus.
I'll go.
First down, Tiger Cats.
more cops! We got 1 minute 46 of just. We're always kicking the butt. We're always ahead by a lot. They're so down by a lot from us.
Rag us the wall carrier.
We win by 8, guys. I'm stuck in math.
Game 4, 2nd and 6.
Guys, I'm stuck in math. So we win by 8. Guys, so football, this goal can be, like, I seen a 21. I seen one team score like 30 points in a football game.
Ragus the ball carrier.
We have this in the bag. Look at the time. They're not coming back now.
Gain of 4, 3rd and 2.
There's no way they'll come back in 59 seconds.
Yeah. It's not like
the NHL. I'm happy that they're doing overtime. It's like 90 minutes, not like 4 minutes, as they used to do. And they took those shootouts in the playoffs.
Shootouts were never in the playoffs.
Last year they won, and
they won.
The before that,
Garibay
in to attempt a 46-yard field goal.
Because I'm Angel
20. Oh, yes.
It's a field goal, 54 seconds left.
25?
In the fourth quarter.
Guys, 27.
Your Hamilton Tiger Cats, 27. The Toronto Argonauts, 16.
That's the score, guys, right there. 16 to 27, though, by 11. And comment down below. I give the Argos 30s like a 6. Oh, a 6 over, like, oh, 10. I'll give them a 6. I'll give them the wedges and goals.
It's the
Vine B.
Well, the U. But yeah.
You know the Mighty Ducks, the Vine B. The Vine B, V of V, B of level is called. You know something, boy.
Yeah, I
know. Kick goes to Bird.
And my Ducks, I seen One Man Can Jump, the new movie.
Oh, really?
The new movie with that.
The one that
the Buckeye.
Yeah. How was it?
It was good. I'm still finishing it. And I'm watching you have Prime, right?
No, I don't. My mom does, but I don't.
If you ever watch Prime, the machine is called.
It's called something, I forget.
Flowers,
one. movie that I'm going to probably watch possibly.
Second and two for the Argos.
I got Crave and
Game.
Pass complete to Neal.
Yeah, I got Crave.
Davis from the tackle. First down.
That's my younger brother Pat got. And Crave I got with my phone.
First and 10 at the 24.
Okay, because I'm with Bell.
Oh, boy, come away. Bell's good little guy. Bell wants more money, that's what they want.
Bell
wasn't
that
bad. They their cell phones aren't like their cell phone plans.
I'm a fighter right now, but I was with Rogers. Rogers wants more money for me.
Yeah, Rogers.
First day.
Everybody that I know has Rogers.
I know. I have.
And what's the you know that outage that happened?
Complete to McMahon.
I was basically laughing at them because I can use my phone. You can't.
Burke with the tackle.
Something on the field, whatever that is.
Pass to Bird is complete for the Toronto.
Did you see
touchdown.
That thing on the field, guys?
Yeah.
The little white thing? I don't know what that is. Oh, it's a whisper.
As time expires.
Yeah, it's he gave